Larry David slams Trump comparisons, reveals he's related to Bernie Sanders. Los Angeles, Curb Your Enthusiasm and Larry David are back after a six-year hiatus because the comedian was tired of people asking me when is the show coming back. David is also growing wary of being compared to President Trump. A reporter asked the 70-year-old at the Television Critics Association summer press tour Wednesday if David saw any similarities between Trump and himself, as they've both been known for making some outrageous, attention-grabbing comments. David quickly interjected, "Well, I don't consider myself a prick." Executive producer and Curb co-star Jeff Garlin chimed in, "Our president is not funny, Larry is funny, so I don't see the competition. One is sad and one helps you escape from the horribleness of the sad one." The comedian may not see the connection between himself and Trump, but he feels connected to another politician, Bernie Sanders. David, who played Sanders on Saturday Night Live, revealed he discovered he is distantly related to the Vermont senator on the TLC show Finding Your Roots. The episode has not yet aired. "They told me not to say anything, but you're spilling the beans," David exclaimed when the news broke during the panel. "I was very happy about that. I thought there must have been some connection." He also addressed playing his distant cousin on SNL, saying, "During the first debate between Bernie and Hillary, SNL creator Lorne Michaels got emails and calls during the debate, saying that I should be doing Bernie Sanders." He explained his agent Ari Emanuel called me up and said, "What did you think? And every time I watched Bernie Sanders, I would repeat everything that he said, because I know that I can talk like that." Emanuel told Sanders to share a video of him doing a Sanders impression, but David disagreed. "I said, no, I'm not going to do that. That's not me. I don't care. Then I said, you know, it would be a good thing for Saturday Night Live, not thinking in a million years, it would happen." HBO confirmed Cheryl Hines and recurring guests Richard Lewis, Bob Einstein, Ted Danson and Mary Steenburgen will all return for the highly anticipated Curb revival. The network also announced Elizabeth Banks, Bryan Cranston, Jimmy Kimmel, Ed Begley Jr., Carrie Brownstein, Lauren Graham, Nick Offerman, Naz Hedrad and Elizabeth Perkin will all appear in the ninth season of the show. The show is set to return on October 1.